Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. My name is Vicky. Thank you so much for coming back and watching another reaction. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and the notification bell so you get notified every single time that I drop a video. Today I'm going to be reacting to another FreenBeckyFR, or is it Fren? Freen or Fren? You guys tell me, because I don't know if I'm saying it right. Another FreenBeckyFR video. This is FreenBeck Moments, I think a lot about number 4. You guys have been asking for it, and I'm finally giving it to you. So here it is. Let's go ahead and get into this reaction. Say we're just friends, but I swear when nobody's around. Oh, starting off strong. Did you see the way that she couldn't look away? She like immediately was looking at her. Eye contact on lock. She could not look away. Let's just watch it again. She was like, wow, what was it that I was feeling? That was something. I will say, if the music sounds different than the original TikTok video, it's because of copyright issues from YouTube. I try to keep everything in there, but yeah, so. She fell. She doesn't like to be on camera with that stuff, huh?
Have you been pushy to deep pivot my heart? Come on, open pushy. Been high to deep, high light, have deep.
Exactly. I 100% agree. Right. If you like the person, just go for it. Gender doesn't matter. Now you might get rejected if they're not into into your gender, but that's another story. Oh, that's twice too. Ah, this still makes me flinch. She got her right in the eye. Nah, she knows her friend. She knows she was gonna say something. Awkward pause. Is she drinking orange juice from a measuring cup? Because you're my only girl. Oh! Acting like she didn't hear it. She heard it. Kinda wish you were dead as she walks by. What a sigh for so. I've never heard this song, but the lyrics are really nice. Oh, I love this song. She hit that, for sure.
ขาว่าคุยไลน์กันตลอดจ้าจ้า
เออ
รอตรงรอตัว
voice มาบอกรักกัน
จริง
เพื่อน3คนเป็นอากาศหมดแล้ว
เป็นอากาศเป็นสุนัข
Someone doesn't like being teased. But is it true though? I'm jealous. You know what I've noticed is that Freen, her friend, her face is very stoic. She doesn't like to wear her emotions on her face. And in the beginning, I really did think that, like, there's nothing there. But she's definitely one of those people that it's more about actions than words. And by actions, I mean like the things that she does, not necessarily how she expresses herself. But yeah, she's definitely one of those people that like to remain like cold-faced or just no emotion, but they really do feel a lot. So it's cute because like even right there, the way that she was looking at Becky was just like regular. Like, I'm just looking at your face. And then she winked at her. It's like, you know, it's little things like that. Did she have to put her hand on her neck like that to get to whisper? Oh, she's got something in her teeth. I bet a bunch of people were like, when they did that and got really close, like face to face, like, what's going on? What are they doing? She holds back a lot, doesn't she? She like wants to touch her, wants to grab on her and stuff like that, but she just like tries to keep it at a minimum. That's funny. Is that really her singing? She kept her voice really stable before running over. Oh yeah, this song, Charlotte and Ingfa sang this song to each other too. What was it? In the one where they were wearing pink? Those pink suits? So is this song originally in English or in Thai? Or did she just translate it? Because that's cool. They sing really well together. Their voices complement. That's it? Dang. Okay, Well, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for coming back and watching another reaction. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and the notification bell, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.